I'm Matthew Chaput, a field engineer on the Patella Bridge Replacement Project, and our team is responsible for the S1 tower, the main bridge pylon, and the cable stay system. The existing Patella Bridge was constructed in 1937, so we're constructing a new four-lane cable stay bridge with wider lanes, viewing platforms, and dedicated multi-use paths for cyclists. The main bridge pylon, where we've used the ALMA system, consists of the two towers constructed in 33 5-meter segments, and when completed, will stand 167 meters tall, which is about one-third the height of the CN tower. The two pylon legs are joined by large cast-in-place, hollow, post-tension concrete beams at elevations of 50 and 100 meters above the ground. The beams have a total concrete volume of around 400 cubic meters, and this is where we have implemented the ALMA MK truss system. The challenges associated with pouring these large crossbeams is that our falsework and formwork has to be strong enough to bear the weight of all the material during construction. The total weight of these beams is in the neighborhood of 1,000 metric tons. So to make this possible, we've divided the beams into three separate pours, with the weight of the first segment being 340 tons. The ALMA MK truss system has provided us with a simple, easy to use, easy to assemble, and easy to install solution that allows us to safely and confidently construct these elements. We also use the ALMA props for a variety of applications, ranging from the temporary bracing to supporting the much larger roof slab pours on the upper and lower crossbeam. ALMA provides a wide range of products that are suitable for a variety of applications. The MK truss system has proven very versatile, and with simple modifications, we were able to reuse it for both the upper and lower crossbeams. We chose ALMA due to the complexity of our scope. We were able to provide ALMA with the parameters of the problems we faced, and they were able to design and supply a safe and effective solution. Site safety is paramount across all construction projects, and ensuring the safety of our workers and site staff is our top priority. The ALMA MK system has allowed us to focus freely on our tasks and confidently know that our falsework system is reliable and capable of handling the loads we are exposing it to. The simple modular construction allows for a step-by-step installation procedure and a linear workflow, which gives us every opportunity to ensure appropriate safety measures are in place.